defy limited use, which ultimately absolves our unions. We become products of perception, stripped of our identities, and constrained to the views of others. These perceptions, they fester. They're internalized, taught, and finally embedded into the very structures upon which we exist. It is a dark place, but every time we shed light, our world gets a bit darker. We've grown afraid of the dark without delving into the complexities of its mystery. We judge the darkness. We hate the darkness. We do this because we are told to. A true enlightenment doesn't come from the light. It is only achieved when you unveil the darkness. Do not be blinded any longer. Break through. Open your eyes to the lens of defiance.